See, now the king said peace. You will require 1-2 moves. Like first you have to play the pawn, then you have to play the bishop. But that knight can knight can double attack the pawn. See, d4 pawn, 1 is attacking.
Yeah.
Double attack.
I will play. Yeah.
What you will play?
Nc6.
Nc6 you are playing from here. He is defending. Again, that pawn with the pawn. Let him play anything. You have to continue the same. Queen side pieces. Now, which piece you can develop fast in one move?
Bishop.
Bishop. Where you will play the bishop? Control the center. Best move for the bishop.
E6.
See, E6 also more near you can play. Otherwise, where the E7 pawn will go? You have to play E7 pawn also, no, to develop the king side pieces. So, good square for bishop. Near the king. Near the center.
E6,
I told you where the E7 pawn will go.
G4,
see, then he can attack your bishop. You are attacking his queen, but he can attack your bishop. He can play F3. So it will be tempo loss. Again, the same bishop.
F5,
yes. So F5, no piece can attack your bishop. If he is attacking also, the side pawn he is playing, let him play. Let him play G4 and attack your bishop, no problem. So he is playing the side pawn, it will be loss for him. Then you have to castle on the queen side. First you have to save the bishop, huh? Then you have to castle. Otherwise, first don't castle. First you have to save the bishop. Go back to G6. Then let him attack. Then you castle. Okay. So now from here you understand this much.
Yeah.
This is the opening. Just opening I taught you. Middle game and end game you have to use the concepts.